Wilderness Dreams, A Journey Through the Untamed West. Welcome to the Wild West Sleep Story. As you settle in and get comfortable, let your mind wander back to a time when the West was still wild and untamed. As we journey through this Wild West sleep story, it's important to remember that any characters we encounter can be imagined however we choose. They can be friends or loved ones, or they can be entirely new acquaintances that we create in our minds. But before we begin, taking a moment to wind down before the story can help you relax and prepare for a peaceful night's sleep. Let's start by taking a few deep breaths. Inhale deeply through your nose. Hold it for a moment. And then exhale slowly through your mouth. Repeat this a few times, allowing yourself to feel more and more relaxed with each breath. Now, focus on the sensations of your body. Start at the top of your head and slowly scan down your body. Noticing any areas of tension or discomfort. As you identify these areas, consciously release the tension and let them relax. Take a moment to appreciate the stillness of the moment. Allow yourself to let go of any worries or stress from the day, knowing that you can come back to them in the morning. And now, you're ready to journey with me to the Wild West. Let your imagination take over as you enter the untamed lands of the West and drift off into a peaceful night's sleep. You're riding on a horseback, the rhythmic sound of hooves on the ground creating a soothing cadence. The sun is setting over the horizon, casting a warm glow over the rough terrain of the Wild West. As you look out over the vast expanse of the open range, you can feel the stresses of the day beginning to fade away. The beauty of the sunset and the tranquility of the wilderness have a way of calming your mind and soothing your soul. Your trusty horse carries you steadily along the trail. Its soft breathing and gentle movements lulling you into a peaceful state of mind. You feel at one with the world around you. The beauty of the scenery and the quietness of the evening creating a sense of harmony within you. As the sun dips lower and lower in the sky, you begin to feel a sense of contentment wash over you. The colors of the sunset deepen and blend together, creating a beautiful tapestry of oranges, pinks, and purples. You take a deep breath of the cool, crisp air and let out a long, contented sigh. Your goal is to reach camp, a place where you can rest and recharge after a long day's ride. As you ride towards your destination, you can feel your energy beginning to wane. The beauty of the scenery around you is still as captivating as ever, but you know that your body and mind needs rest. As you continue on your journey towards camp, you find yourself passing through an open field. The golden grasses sway gently in the breeze, and you feel a sense of peace wash over you. But in the distance, you see something moving. At first, it's difficult to make out what it is. But as you ride closer, you realize that it's a massive herd of bison. The sight is breathtaking, and you can't help but feel a sense of awe at the sheer size of these magnificent animals. As the herd gets closer and closer, you can feel the ground rumbling beneath your horse's hooves. The bison are so close now that you can see the individual hairs of the massive bodies, and you can hear the sound of their breath as they move past you, other side is breathtaking, and you can't help but feel a sense of wonder at the sheer size of these magnificent animals. The herd splits into two groups, running past you on each side. The feeling of being surrounded by such incredible creatures is both exhilarating and humbling. You can't help but feel as small in comparison, but also grateful for this rare opportunity to witness nature up close. As the last bison pass by, you take a deep breath and exhale slowly. As the rumbling of the bison fades away in the distance, you're left with a sense of quiet stillness. The only sound is the soft rustling of the grass and the gentle clip-clop of your horse's hooves as you ride down an old town road. In the distance, you see a faint light flickering. As you ride closer, the light grows brighter, and you can make out the shape of a small town on the horizon. The sight is comforting, and you can't help but feel a sense of relief, knowing that you will soon have a place to resupply with necessary items for your camp. The town seems peaceful and quiet, and you can see the soft glow of lanterns flickering in the windows of the buildings. It's as if the town is waiting for you, ready to offer you a warm welcome and a place to find the supplies you need. You urge your horse on, eager to reach the town and find the things you need to make your camp comfortable for the night. As you draw closer, you can hear the distant sounds of people talking and laughing, and the gentle clinking of glasses in a nearby saloon. You dismount your horse and tie it to a post outside the saloon. As you push open the creaky doors, the warm and inviting smell of cooking food hits your nose, mixed with the sounds of laughter and clinking glasses. Inside the saloon is bustling with activity. Cowboys and townsfolk alike are gathered around tables, talking and drinking. The bartender is wiping down glasses behind the bar, and a group of musicians are playing a lively tune in the corner. You take a deep breath and step inside, feeling the warmth and liveliness of the atmosphere wash over you. The noise level doesn't bother you. In fact, it's a welcoming change from the silence of the open fields. The people inside the saloon glance over at you, but quickly returns to the conversations and drinks. You make your way to the bar and order a hot meal and a drink. As you wait for your order, you strike up a conversation with the bartender. The bartender soon arrives with your hot meal. And you can't help but salivate at the delicious aroma of roasted meat and vegetables. Finish your meal, savoring the hot, hearty flavors that hit the spot after a long day on the trail. You thank the bartender and step outside into the cold and fresh air. Taking a deep breath, you relish the feeling of the crisp night air in your lungs. You take a moment to enjoy the silence, taking in the quiet stillness of the town at night. make your way through the bustling streets, nodding at some of the friendly faces you see. As you approach the general store, you decide to stock up on some few last minute items. You pick up some extra ammunition for your gun, a new oil lantern to replace your old one, and a warm blanket to keep you comfortable on the cold nights. Finally, you grab a couple of apples for your horse, knowing he will appreciate the treat after a long day's ride. With your supplies in the towel, you make your way back to your trusty steed and begin the journey to your campsite, eager to settle in for the night. As you ride further away from the town, the sounds of the people and the town gradually fade away, and the only sounds left are the gentle clopping of your horse's hooves and the occasional chirping of crickets. The town slowly shrinks in the distance, becoming smaller and smaller, until it is just a speck on the horizon. The vast open fields and the clear sky above you give you a sense of peace and calm, and you feel your body relaxing. As you take in the fresh air, you breathe deeply, feeling the cool night air filling your lungs and soothing your mind. The only thing on your mind now is reaching your campsite and settling in for the night. As you walk in the silence, you start to hear a sound that you've never heard before. It's a low rumbling that slowly grows louder as it approaches. You step up and listen intently, trying to make sense of the unfamiliar noise. As it gets closer, you see a faint light in the distance. And soon after, you can make out a distant shape of a train. The train comes closer and closer. And the wind it generates becomes stronger and stronger, whipping through your hair, making it dance in the breeze. The noise is almost deafening, and you can feel it reverberating through your chest. It's as if the train is alive, a giant beast hurtling down the tracks with a fierce determination. You've heard stories of trains before, but you've never actually seen one in person. The sight of this massive metal machine barreling down the tracks fills you with a sense of wonder and amusement. As the train gradually disappears in the distance, the sound of the wind and the rumble of the locomotive fades away into the stillness of the night. The only sound left is the soft whisper of the wind passing through the trees and the occasionally chirping of crickets. As you ride towards your camp, you see the dim flames in the distance getting brighter and brighter. You finally reach your destination and dismount from your horse. You grab the apples from your saddlebag and offer them to your loyal companion, who eagerly eats them. You unpack your supplies and gather some dry wood for the campfire. As you place the wood on the fire, you watch in amazement as the flames consume it, dancing and hugging the wood before finally burning it to ash. You sit down beside the fire, feeling the warmth on your skin and the soft glow of the flames reflecting in your eyes. With your camp set up, you finally lay down on your blanket, feeling the softness of it against your skin. You take a deep breath and let out a contented sigh, feeling the relaxation of the day's journey is setting in. You turn onto your back and look up at this clear, starry night, marveling at the beauty of the universe above. The silence of the night is comforting, interrupted only by the occasional crackle of the fire. You feel a sense of peace and calm wash over you as you let yourself fully relax, taking in the sights and sounds around you. It's moments like these that make you appreciate the simple pleasures of life, and you feel grateful for the opportunity to experience them.